We are gonna have some stuff. The 27th. They have a lot of the infantry fighting stuff.
Which side are you going?
I'm gonna probably go right, but I might actually have to open with.
Why does this Net 4 guy sound familiar?
I have no clue.
I don't know. All right. I guess I just keep doing what I always do. I'm gonna do a couple of recons, I guess, this time. We are playing against the VDV.
Yep.
I wonder which side he's gonna go to. Maybe I should have a more conservative deployment. Alright, I'm basically ready. They hit start, so we got 2 minutes.
Almost ready. I'm ready.
All right, here we go. Wah. What the hell are they doing? It's lag though, dude. So Frenter is the VDV, and I think he's gotten my side.
Yeah, probably. Ooh, Halo Rush.
No.
Yeah, I don't like that. I'm gonna. No, fuck. I was like, oh yeah, your guy's definitely. Actually, I'm gonna. Warning.
I think it's GG again, or GG for my guy.
Why?
I just fucked him bad. Now he's trying to be a lame-o. Oh fuck, I fucked up. He's going around back, Taylor. I don't know if you have any points, but he's got helicopters.
Like
here. I just built a I just bought a LGB on accident.
Okay, I got helicopters coming.
Okay, sorry.
No, you're good.
I will try to make up for it by LGBing his AA. Your guy's AA. Oh. Damn, I didn't kill it. I thought I would be able to. I'll send a recon heli over to you on the left side so you can help scout. I can help scout, help you scout.
Let's start seeding this bitch. Oh, there it is. There it is. There it is.
Where is it?
It's right back here.
I don't have a plan. I can call in the plane, but it's gonna take a sec. Got it. Thank you. Thank you for helping me, bud. I can see what they require or whatever when I apply. Thank you though. I just can never win. How you doing, Taylor? Are you doing okay?
Yeah, we're kind of just down there over here.
How you doing? Oh my god. Save me.
Oh my god, man. Somebody read her on their application. The time frame experience I have in this position of 1 month every
job. I said that's just how it be, dude. People are just looking for a chance. And you never know what kind of people, how motivated someone can be.
Agencies don't want to waste money onboarding somebody, putting in their training when they're not suited for the position.
I'm sure, but...
Okay.
Just how it is.
It's a cost for bringing somebody
up. Well, people have to live.
Even though they're including processing their clearances and stuff, those are expensive. You're bringing on people that are going to leave in a month.
Oh, dude, we haven't capped that fucking side, fuck.
Oh. Oops, I did a Taylor. I got it.
I put stingers in the back on our fob, by the way.
Yeah. Well, I'm in a really bad position right now.
You got something for that? Okay. He has an accrual in the back, careful.
I did a Taylor. Man, those BMPs are annoying as shit. Alright, my bad for the bleed.
You're good.
Thank you. This lag is pretty gnarly. Fucking laggers. I somehow lose my recon helicopter. Oh shit, you got shit down under here.
Experience gives the dates and the employers, and people put multiple. Not an answer to a question that lets you disqualify. Some of these applications are hilarious.
Looks like she's not an American dreamer.
Yeah, dude.
All they want is just to succeed in life, and they're not letting them.
Yep. I mean, from the business standpoint, it's understandable, but still.
This guy waits, the more I have toes up.
But remember, he can already your toes pretty easily.
Yeah. Good point. Let me get a bunch of arty right now.
That would be my response anyway. Just
he's artying. He's artying. I don't know what he's artying, but.
He's artying my fob? Indeed, he is. Nice.
Did he get
that's recon? So annoying, dude. That's all people do is just that bullshit, and they lose every time because they just can't play good. Instead, they rely on like silly things like that. They think they're so good,
this
and they can die.
For a push over here, I see.
And of course it turns. Come on.
Warning.
He might have seen that, the fob, when he had his helicopter, and then he just, like, pinged it.
Yeah, probably.
That would be my bet, anyway.
Well, I'm at a complete stalemate right now. Bring on counter battery.
Or if I take your supplies.
Nope, I don't care at all. Oh god.
What are the odds?
Oh my god, this fucking bitch is just being annoying with Artie.
Pretty typical.
Holy fuck, dude. Kill my seed in 2 seconds. Although, what I did get out of it is that he basically doesn't have any fucking AA. He's coming. This guy has a everywhere over here. This is probably like the gayest defense I've seen in a while. Great. Hi, you making progress over there?
Not really. I think I just lost my supply truck somehow. Fuck! I hate that shit.
Of course. Ah, yes. I guess his RNG for fucking toes is killing my ass.
BMPs are so gay. Don't eat even that good. Kill these units, Jesus. Crazy. How you doing over there, bud?
All right.
You want the missile system anywhere for support?
Nah.
You want an area blanketed?
Nope, I'm good.
You want a blanketed area anyway? I'll do it here. I'm going here. Tank, bro. Jesus, bro. Jesus Christ. Jesus. Amount of BMPs, dude.
I guess my army must be doing something. There he is again.
Am I not selecting all my arty or what?
I got that already, Pryo, dude. I'm gonna start arting your guy.
Yeah, I'm about to push my guy.
Oh, he's actually shooting at me over here. I actually can't like supply my troops as fast as I can as I could shoot.
Yeah, mortars will eat up your supply. Oh no, you're using the 105s.
Yeah, he has two fucking coolers right there. Careful.
Warning.
How your fob doing? Your fob is almost eaten up. Tough to kick out. He's got a lot of Akulas and shit. These don't have any fucking.
Do you have any fighters?
I don't. Yeah, I don't. Actually, could lose this push. Help! I'm alright. I should be alright.
Terrible turn, bro.
It happens. It happens. No, Ted was too fast. Yeah, those Akulas are just nasty.
He's kind of battering your shit.
Oh, that's fine.
Yeah, you moved it.
Always did. Or should I already know?
Oh shit, my orders are shooting at you.
What are they doing? Nice, just blobbing up for the enemy. I lose all my Abrams, dude. I'm really bad at like keeping my Abrams alive apparently nowadays. Yeah, this lag is something else though. The player base is at like 1,200 or 1,300 players right now, dude.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. I can deal with that. A little tank piece right there.
Yeah, I'm also arting it as well.
I'm just gonna start arting that forest line so you can get up into it.
I wonder what your guys' leader is.
He's been running it around. It's my arty is not really doing a good job at killing it, so I've just been letting him just take it. But I'm coming, I'm like kind of helping you now. That's nice. My guy hasn't pushed at all, so I guess I'll just let him do his thing. Got a leader on the way.
I was muted. Your Apache was taking fire.
Yeah, I saw that.
You ready for to assault your side?
I was thinking about it.
Well, I got men here. Whenever you're ready.
Okay, I uncapped it at least. Okay, I guess not. I'll let your guys kind of push up first, and then I'll send all my fucking tanks.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez, they fucked on my...
Alright, you ready?
Yep.
Go.
Here we go. I'm expecting a lot of resistance. That was easy. Oh, that's all I needed to do? Oh, okay.
AI is just gonna suicide everything and then we win. So good, dude. It's just so ridiculous. So ridiculous. Just kill the goddamn Akulas. Why do I not? Jesus. Landed Akulas OP, dude.
Oh yeah, I've noticed that they can do that.
That was ridiculous. think I lost my tank leader.
I have my leader, but it is really weak. I mean, all that really matters.
When the AI is better than the player. GG.
Yeah, we kind of smashed. Once my guy was too passive, didn't switch over to help his buddy.
Yep. I hate when I can't believe they got in the back line again.
Tried.
That was my fault that time. I bought an LGB instead of a fucking 8-10.
Good shit, Chase.
Jesus, Taylor.
I mean, I didn't do anything on my side. I was just holding it down.
Yeah.
I see a bunch of T80s, and I'm just like, oh, okay. If you just want to keep investing in tanks, I'll just go to the other side. And he didn't push with them. If you're going to do heavy tanks, you got to push.
Another game where 40 minutes is too short for the more efficient player.
Yeah.
Too many games like that.
Which you were facing Frenter, right? Yeah, you were. Poor guy was getting 2v1'd.
I feel like I didn't do that too good, but it's because I lost so much. Well, I think most of my losses came from the very end.
Dude, when a Sheridan gets two T80s.
what the fuck? I'm telling you, those Sheridans, man. Insta cohesion loss is too good.